Show y'all the creamer I'm using. Okay, so I'm gonna use this one today. I usually use my frosted sugar, but I'm gonna use the peppermint mocha. I'm gonna use this too, the white creamer from Starbucks. And then I'm gonna use my almond creamer with that coffee. So we're finna get started. And remind y'all, I never used this before, so hopefully this is some good coffee. Okay. I think that's enough. A new coffee maker, I don't know. I had a coffee maker since last year, and I feel like I should get a new one. But y'all hear it? I gotta take the trash out. Don't worry about that. Yeah, I look good, y'all. Like, I'm showing y'all how I naturally look, and yeah. I gotta show myself more on the camera so y'all can actually know what I do every day. So, but yeah, I'm finna let this coffee warm up and we gonna take it from there. So I am making iced coffee. The coffee is done now, so I'm finna grab my ice. I need to go grocery shopping tomorrow. I can't wait to go. But I'm finna, y'all finna see, okay? Already a spoon in here. Yeah. Almond creamer. Give me a straw. Y'all, this stuff smells just like peppermints. Like, it smells so good. Hopefully, I added enough sugar. Yeah, so the coffee is good. Like, probably because it's Folgers coffee. And I heard it's a good coffee, so it's good, y'all. I think I need to stir it up a little more because I still taste sugar. But yeah, I'm finna drink my coffee. And like I said, it's like 1 in the afternoon. So I have made some noodles. I'm finna eat my noodles and drink my coffee. And I'll be right back. What's up, y'all? It's your girl Bree. I am back with another video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe to your girl channel. And if you are new, welcome to the channel. I hope y'all love it over here. But anyways, make sure y'all turn that bell on. And as y'all read by today's title, we just gonna be out and about again. Today's store that I pick is Burke's. So we go look around in there, and if I find anything, y'all know, y'all already know what's up. I'ma get it, okay? Because I might do a little Christmas shopping or I might not. So it just all depends on, like, yeah, it just all depends on what I see for real. Maybe I'm gonna see some clothes. So yeah, but anyways, I'm finna get ready to go to Burke's. So I'm gonna see y'all when we get there. He showed me one in a steering wheel. It's $8.99 though. Almost there. Y'all, they got some cute stuff in Burke's.
Okay, y'all, so I'm finna show y'all what I got from Burt's. I hate using camera now, like, this right here gotta go. I don't get no sleep for real. Then I'm high, so.
Okay, y'all.
I got this cute little outfit from Burt's. No, this is Factory Connection. I got this from Factory Connection. Y'all know I had to get it. Okay. But y'all had to get this. Then I got this too exclusive, but it's bougie as fuck to me. Cause I love how these panties look. Like, look at it, y'all. Just imagine me in this. Perfect. But yeah, I got this little set. I did black and red instead of all red and all black. That's, no. So I'm gonna show y'all their Christmas gifts. This is Latrell gifts and my man gifts. I get the open bag open. This is what I got for Latrell, y'all. This is like a Star Wars Nerf gun. I got my man some pants. He gonna love these, y'all, cause like, look at it. They dope as fuck. Then I also got him a heated relief back wrap. I need this right now, but it's here, so I can't really use it. Then I got Latrell a little activity book that's Paw Patrol. Okay, y'all, so that was it for today's video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe to your girl channel, and turn that bell on so y'all know when I post a video. And until then, I will see y'all in the next vlogmas video.